dogs. Don't let them get in your way. Use your leg to direct them. They can't be walking in front of you. That's rude. It's like when you're inside and you walk around your dog when it's lying down on the ground. You don't do that. You tell the dog to move. I'm going to come and park. Breathe and park. Breathe and park. Breathe and park. You can push the button now.